The first time I ever walked inside of a data center was actually, we'd done a tour with our DC Academy. I was in such awe, I just didn't realize it was this big. They're probably thinking, you know, where did she come from?
First time I walked into the data center, I was amazed by the sheer size of it. And I just want to be a part of this organization.
I would definitely say that having a job in our area was very, very important because I couldn't really move. There was nowhere else for me to go, especially with, you know, the cost of living everywhere. So it was important for me to find education and certification, something that would make me qualified to be able to work in my area, in my community.
I decided to take a new career in my life, and I chose that by going into the IT field. The opportunities with this IT field is just phenomenal, and I am so excited to see just where this is going to take me.
The Datacenter Academy has 5 components. First, we work with our education partners to align on a curriculum that helps students learn the IT skills they need to thrive in today's digital economy. Second, we donate Datacenter hardware that allows our education partners to build and equip labs for hands-on learning. Third, we provide scholarships to help students pay for their education, supporting underrepresented groups in IT fields. A fourth component is mentoring from our team to students enrolled in our Datacenter Academy. Finally, we also offer internships, which allow students to work in a Microsoft data center and gain on-the-job experience. With the skills learned in the Datacenter Academy, graduates have many career options. For example, a graduate can be hired as a data center technician in a Microsoft data center, or they may take roles in an IT department at a corporation or a local school district. The Datacenter Academy opens a new world of opportunities for graduates. Whatever path they decide to take, we know that we have made a difference to their future because they are better equipped to fully participate in the digital economy.
For me, this was my second chance. I love my job and I love what I do. I feel proud. I feel proud that I can go to work and feel like I'm somebody, you know, and I think it's the greatest opportunity in the world.